And so, from the moment that we consciously perceive that we are always in the bosom of our Father and always one with our Source, indivisible and inseparable from that Source, from that moment on, it becomes clear to us that all that is flowing forth from that life stream, all that emanates from that infinite source, it's pouring itself into and through and from our individual consciousness. And so, from the moment that we consciously perceive that we are always in the bosom of our Father and always one with our Source, indivisible and inseparable from that Source. From that moment on, it becomes clear to us that all that is flowing forth from that life stream, all that emanates from that infinite Source, it's pouring itself into and through and from our individual consciousness. And so, from the moment that we consciously perceive that we are always in the bosom of our Father and always one with our Source, indivisible and inseparable from that Source, from that moment on, it becomes clear to us that all that is flowing forth from that life stream, all that emanates from that infinite Source, it's pouring itself into and through and from our individual consciousness. And so, from the moment that we consciously perceive that we are always in the bosom of our Father and always one with our Source, indivisible and inseparable from that Source, from that moment on, it becomes clear to us that all that is flowing forth from that life stream, all that emanates from that infinite Source, it's pouring itself into and through and from our individual consciousness. And so, from the moment that we consciously perceive that we are always in the bosom of our Father and always one with our Source, indivisible and inseparable from that Source. From that moment on, it becomes clear to us that all that is flowing forth from that life stream, all that emanates from that infinite Source, it's pouring itself into and through and from our individual consciousness.